You only see the tip. That's the person, right? Now, down here, deep in the water, is where they start to form the socialization, everything the kids went through, you know, they're given their religion, their values, beliefs, all those things, right? Now, once the core is built of who you are, how you were born, where you were born, what economic tier you're born in, all that's being formed down here at the bottom, right? Your early socialization. Once this stuff starts to bubble up, you know, from the deep, it shapes your attitudes. Right? That makes sense? Y'all following me there? So this is your core of your socialization, all your experiences, what you're taught as a kid, no filters. Remember, how you see yourself, and from that, it shapes your attitudes, how you think about people, places, and things. That's your attitude. You can't see an attitude because it's subjective. You only see it up here. That's the stuff you see, and that's the behaviors. Y'all follow me? And if you look at this, it breaks it down just a little bit more. So when you're talking to people, when we first meet each other, you know, when I met Brooks, I seen this, 10%. In my mental Rolodex, it's just, we all have them. In my mental Rolodex, I had to find big guy, blonde hair, blue eyes. What does that experience look like? That's the first thing that happens with us. Most of the time, what we do is like pull that card. I don't want to deal with him. You know, that's natural, y'all. That's natural. That's natural. You're not bad because you do that. That is natural. That's how we survive, friend or foe. Friend, foe, you know? So you got to understand, people see people through the experiences of people that represent those people.